Freddie King song called Big Leg Woman.
Something you like. If not, put in your request, you know.
Oh,
they like to get behind the wheel. Mustang City. Guess you better slow the Mustang down.
Microphones out there, though.
Yeah.
don't know, man. The cord didn't go reach, man. There's some people, that's a couple hundred feet back. I think that's gonna reach.
Anyway, I was introducing you to the horns over here. Ellis right on saxophone. And here Johnny Gutierrez on the trumpet. But you have not yet heard my good friend Will Cooper on the trombone.
Well, he'll get a chance.
Oh, he will. We're gonna feature the horn section on this song. One you may have heard before from the Ides of March.
One, two, three, four.
That's hot.
Let's hear it for the Cadillac Groove horns over here, man. These guys are working hard. They're not just pretty faces.
No, they're definitely not.
Where? Yeah, they're definitely not pretty faces.
I don't know. They ain't looking too bad.
I think John's got to grow a beard, though.
Compare them to us.
Hey, yeah.
No, let's not go there. People out in the audience holding up cards. 7, 6.
No. I see a 0 out there. That must be mine.
We're going to take it way back for you now. This is when Rock used to have Roll with it, you know. Rock and Roll. Way back in the day.
Here we go.
Shake, ride and roll, with the old dog on. So my turn.
Thank you very much. Oh, now we sweat. So we'll slow it down just a little bit. Oh, that sounds good. And you're playing a Strat. That sounds like Stevie Ray Vaughan to me. And everybody else is putting this on.
That's right.
Hey, if you want to keep it going, man, keep supporting it. You know, support live music. That keeps us going. We need to eat, you know.
Even though we look over fat, it takes a lot to maintain that.
Well, you know, we work out, eat healthy. Hey, we went down to Texas with Stevie. Now we're going to bring it back up to the city. Take it up to Chi-Town. Guy by the name of Junior Wells used to be in the city. Did a lot of stuff with Buddy Guy.
And they played music together too.
Well, it's true. And you know, it's true. You know, a lot of the guys that paved the way with the original American music, the blues, have been leaving this earth and going on to other things. And you know, you never know when it's somebody's time, so love everybody like it's the last time you see them. We should all kind of live like that. I wish the rest of the world would dig on that. We'll get to that later, but you know, Junior said a lot of things I can't repeat in a family show, but one thing he did say,
yeah,
1, 2, you know what to do. Say what?
If you got a mind,
the rhythm section to you, keeping it all together. On bass, Ron Spin Daddy Reckness. Last but not least at all, the leader of the band, the man who puts it all together and gets us all these gigs and keeps us busy and laughing. Tom Dixon on the drums back here. And you know what? Since we do love this place, as hard as Illinois is to all of us, it is home. Sweet home. What? My word, you guys. You got sausage on your mind, don't you? And cheese. Beer. Come on, this one goes out to all y'all. We love the Chicago Cubs. We love the Chicago White Sox. We love the Chicago Bears. We love the Chicago Bulls. We love the Chicago Blackhawks. This goes out to all
the Wolves and the Fire.
Oh, the Fire, yeah. Oh, Jesus, how long is this gonna take?
What about the Chicago PBA
champions? You know what? I say this goes out to Woodridge. Come on.
Thank you very much. felt it like we did. See us on our website, CadillacGroove.com. Check us out on Facebook. Hit the like button if you did like it. Find out where we're going to be next, and hopefully we'll be back here to play for y'all again real soon. Thank you very much. God bless each and every one of you.
And thank you to Woodridge. Thanks for having us here. Thanks to the Park District. Awesome that you guys support live music. Thank you so much.
Round the storm, you are.